So we're just about set. Thanks, Steve. Race two here from Gawler. Green lights on. Ready to run. Favourite drawn the pink. And they're away now. Blinky Blink away, well out wide. Looks to get over, booting up Emily Dare, but Blinky Blink's gone to it early. They're about five clear of the others. Momentary, deep out, Long Gully Axel, then Ego Boost, and I'm Paramount, but the fave gets clear now. And Blinky Blink darts away, led by five. Running very wide there, Emily Dare. Long Gully Axel goes underneath of it now to run to second, but up the straight, Blinky Blink's clear. Long Gully Axel ran on well for second. Third's close. Momentary, the inside, Emily Dare, who wanted to track very wide, is in that photo with it. Then I'm Paramount and Ego Boost last in the time, 23 and 49. Number 8, Blinky Blink wins. Number 5, Long Gully Axel, he ran well. He was buried back in the pack early and he's made headway, so he'll win a maiden soon. And 7, Momentary on the inside gets third. Emily Dare's ended up running fourth after being in second position, at least about five lengths clear of the others. So she's cost herself any sort of winning chance by running extremely wide mid-race. 8-5-7-1. 8-5-7-1, the placings here. 23-49, just outside of Blinky Blink's personal best. 3 and a quarter by 5 and a half after race number 2 here from Gawler.